your child as a human sacrifice? Why have you cut his hair like this?